You are getting bigger. You are getting better. You are going to be greater. Come on, King Alonso.
I want to encounter you. I don't understand this God that this man is talking about. I don't understand the God that these Christians have been talking about. But God, I want to encounter you.
This is love. True love. On display. He carried them all. What is it you are doing? What is it that is holding you that you think God cannot do, cannot deliver you from? Child of God.
Prayer is the signature of faith. You should pray and feel physically weak. But the Bible said, though the outward man perishes, the inner man is renewed day by day.
I see this place like a womb. And you came here and your grace was only 10%. But the time you are leaving this place, your grace is going to be 150%. Immediate acceleration.
I am here to let you know, when the new wine generation arises, they arise with wisdom and knowledge. I prophesy over your life. You shall receive an in-depth wisdom. Ah, my God, I don't know who I am talking to.
We cannot take Jesus out because here we represent Jesus. We do not exist for ourselves.
God is expecting you to fast and pray before Him, and He will break the iron gates, and He will remove competition, and He will remove people from the nation.
I prophesy over your life, you will break the record in your school, you will break the record in your church, you will break the record in your home. Shout, I am a record breaker.
A true leader wants more leaders. A true leader wants people who can do what he does, or even better and more than what he does.